As you arrive in your comfortable position, whether that be laying down, sitting upright in a chair, wherever you happen to be, allow your eyes to gently close. Take a nice cleansing breath, inhaling through the nose and exhaling to release through the mouth. As you gaze at the backs of the eyelids, notice what you see. Notice if there's any colors or shapes, or notice if it's just black. And begin to feel all the little muscles around the eyelids starting to soften. All the muscles that usually scrunch up when you squint, feeling those muscles just release and soften. Allowing that softening to continue down the face, the cheeks, the jaw, the tongue, and the throat. Moving down into the center of your heart. Tuning into your own heartbeat. Feeling your own heart pumping blood throughout the entire body. Allowing the hands to release any tension, along with the feet, the legs, the glutes, the pelvic floor, the shoulders and the neck. Scanning your own body and seeing where tension naturally resides in your body. And with your awareness of that tension, allowing those areas to soften. And starting to bring more attention into the belly. Notice the heartbeat that exists in the center of your abdomen. Maybe placing one hand on the belly and feeling it expand as you inhale and deflate as you exhale. And maybe pausing for a moment at the bottom of your exhales. And feeling that beating that exists within the belly. Noticing if there is any pain or discomfort that exists within the belly or the digestive system. And instead of running away from it and distracting the mind from the discomfort, try instead to sit so fully within that pain, within that discomfort. Instead, bringing all of your awareness to the belly. Noticing if you're forgetting to breathe or if anything else is tensing up. And then reminding yourself to breathe, reminding the body to soften. Communicating to your body with your thoughts and your breath, deep rest and relaxation. and start to become aware of the air entering in through the nostrils. Feeling the air as it touches the tips of the nostrils, enters in through the nose, down the head, down the throat, down through the heart center and traveling into the belly. Becoming aware of the full path of your breath. And start to notice a bright healing light forming in front of the nose. This divine light of healing energy sitting right in front of your nose. Feeling the pulsing and the warmth of this light on the nose, on the face. As you take your next deep inhale through the nose, watch as this light enters in through the nostrils, travels down the throat, passes through the heart center, and makes its way into your belly. As you exhale, notice this light just spreading, dispersing, and swimming throughout the belly and the digestive system. Feeling this light rotating clockwise around the navel. Bringing awareness to any blocks that may be occurring within the belly and the digestive system. Watching how this divine light soaks into those blocks, encases them in its healing light, and diffuses them, turning them into even more healing energy and light. Feeling any food that you've eaten today or yesterday being absorbed by the body, being converted into energy that is useful for you. No food going to waste. The body transferring all food into usable healing energy. As you are feeling this healing light just working its way throughout the digestive system, notice it as it draws closer into the pelvic floor and the anus. Areas that may have gone through some trauma in their time here. And just watching as this light acknowledges that trauma. Acknowledges any pain and suffering that has occurred in these gentle areas and soaks into that with love. bringing this light and awareness and understanding to the gentle areas of your own body that have experienced anything, any amount of suffering. And knowing so deeply within your body how this suffering has been necessary. How this suffering in turn makes you stronger. How suffering opens up new dimensions of yourself, of your mind, of your own reality. Opens you up to experience more love, more light, and more healing. Noticing how this light is now encasing your entire belly, your entire digestive system. And watching as it leaks into the rest of the body, leaking into the glutes, down the legs. Feeling how every muscle just rolls off of the bones in the presence of this light. Down into the ankles, the heels, the soles of the feet, and the toes, as well as traveling up through the heart center, into the shoulder blades, into the throats, as well as down the arms, into the hands and the fingers. And now into the head, the mouth, the center of the skull, the space between the inner ears. The eyeballs, the space between the eyebrows and the forehead. All the way up into the crown of your head. Feeling your entire body encased in this healing divine light. And taking a moment to notice and make note of how this feels in your body. Noticing any emotions coming up and letting them easily pass through. Not creating any blocks. If any intense emotions or if any maybe sadness or darker things are coming up, don't push them down. Just let them come. Let it go. Release. Maybe if tears are there, letting the tears just flow. Knowing that this is what your body needs. And not allowing the mind to second guess the body. Giving the body its due credit for knowing exactly what you need when you need it. And the only thing that gets in the way of that is our questioning and wandering mind. Just allowing the body to take the reins for now. Letting the emotions, letting everything flow through you. Releasing anything that no longer serves you. as you rest here in this healing light. Just know that each and every time you return to this meditation, each and every time you simply turn inwards. Look at your breath, look at your heartbeat, and anything that's moving through the body. You take a step down a healing path. The universe is so patient with us. The universe is simply waiting for us to wake up to our powers. We all have the ability to heal ourselves and to heal our loved ones. Letting this message soak into your body, know this deep within your heart. And rest here in this truth of healing light for as long as you need. Namaste.